is now in stores, and the company is hoping that it will sell like gangbusters.
Experts say the Kinect game system could revolutionize how people play video games.
Cabin 7 Eyewitness News reporter Jeff DuBois talked to some of the first people to try it out.
So I've been waiting months for this.
Jesus Christ. Chris Ransom was one of the first customers at Best Buy in Northfield this morning to get Microsoft's new controlless Kinect game system.
I just think it's time that, you know, you kind of get off your butt off the couch and, you know, be interactive with the game. It'd be kind of nice. I mean, just sitting there, it gets old.
The revolutionary game system doesn't...
And before we get to weather, I would like to make an apology for those of you listeners out there. I had a bit of a meltdown just a few moments ago when I thought we were in commercial. I said some things I should not have said. Some of it made it on the air. I apologize for that language, and for those of you that heard it, it will not happen again.
Right, and I can just vouch for Steve. He's seriously the sweetest, kindest, and holds steady
that.
All the time. No, Rebecca, he said worse
about the weather, guys.
But not today.
Not today. No, it was fabulous today. We have a beautiful forecast for the rest of our evening, but boy, it's going to change as we get into the weekend. We've got some colder air moving in with a little bit of rainfall Saturday night. We're going to be stuck with some showers and sunbreak Sunday. Temperatures much cooler in the low 50s. We'll be in the upper 40s Monday and Tuesday, even cooler Monday, Tuesday. Low temperatures by the time we get to Tuesday morning, upper 30s to the low 40s. Yes, we're going to feel it next week.
All right, before we go, just want to remind you, in 30 minutes, we're going to be back live on the air listening to Senator Patty Murray on her reelection. Join us then.